Would you like to be a better writer, a better communicator? I guess that's sort of like asking, would you like to breathe oxygen? In this day and age when we're drowning in noise, when our attention muscles have atrophied thanks to YouTube videos, Facebook news feeds, texts, blogs, and tweets, it's never been more important to communicate more powerfully. I've been doing it now for 20 years, writing professionally. I get asked a lot what books I recommend on writing. And really, I have five, and today I want to add a sixth. The first is Bird by Bird by Anne Lamott. The second is Natalie Goldberg's Writing Down the Bones. Third is On Writing, a memoir and writing tutorial from Stephen King. Fourth is The Wizard of Ads by Roy Williams. And then fifth is kind of an asterisk because it's more a book about persevering and pushing through doubt and fear when it comes to writing or really any creative endeavor. And that's Stephen Pressfield's The War of Art. Today I want to add another book to that list. Everybody Writes. It's by Anne Handley. Her subtitle is Your Go-To Guide for Creating Ridiculously Good Content. And it's true. What I like most about the book is that the author's voice is as delightful as the content is relevant and powerful. You sympathize with Anne. Anne certainly sympathizes with you, whether you're a young writer or an adult onset content creator, as she jokes in the book. It's filled with practical, useful tips that can help you create more content more quickly and with greater ease than you ever have in your life. Now, Anne's book is broken up into six parts. The first part is how to write better or hate writing less. You can see already, right out of the gun, Anne has empathy and humility for writers or people who are struggling or what she calls recovering or traumatized writers. Part two is grammar and usage, the stuff that certainly signals credibility to your audience. Next comes story rules and publishing, a way to include elements inside your content that make sure it's infused with heart and soul and integrity, plus the general rules of journalism and guidelines for publishing. Next is really important for marketers, and if you're in business today, part of your job is to be in the marketing business regardless of your job title. And she gives 13 super tactical things that marketers have to write and how to handle them. And then finally, she gives a great reference list of resources and stuff to help you produce your best work. So she gives you six different sections filled with practical, useful information to help you become a better writer. I cannot recommend it enough. Anne Handley wrote it. It's Everybody Writes, Your Go-To Guide to Creating Ridiculously Good Content.